The sacroiliac, or SI joints, are located at the base of the spine, where the sacrum joins the ilium. These joints provide stability and absorb impact during walking, running, or other activities. But when an SI joint is injured or the cartilage wears down, it can become painful. SI joint pain generally occurs on one or both sides of the low back or buttock and may travel into the thigh or groin. If the SI joint is the cause of pain and non-surgical methods have failed to provide lasting relief, SI joint fusion may be an option.
So my personal preference for the patient who is interested in a longer-term improvement is to move on to the possibility of a sacroiliac joint fusion through a smaller incision with good biological principles to fill the joint with bone graft, good fixation principles to anchor that joint solid and still while the arthrodesis matures. That's the approach that makes sense to me, and that's what I offer my patients.
The SImmetry SI joint fusion system is a minimally invasive procedure that stabilizes the SI joint, eliminating abnormal movement that can cause pain. SImmetry follows three proven orthopedic principles to create a true biological fusion, giving patients the best opportunity for lasting relief. The procedure begins by preparing the joint surfaces, removing cartilage to trigger the body's natural healing response. Next, bone graft is inserted to help bone grow across the joint. Implants are then placed to stabilize and prevent movement during the healing process. This allows true biological fusion to occur. If you've exhausted non-surgical treatments for your SI joint disorder, consider the SImmetry Sacroiliac Joint Fusion System. It's the one that offers true SI joint fusion and the best opportunity for lasting relief.